Hello everyone, I'm on Pacific and welcome back to another episode of Oblivion. Now we're gonna just go, Fort Robeck is right here, we're gonna go to this Oblivion gate. I don't know why, this is just one of those episodes where I just walk straight into the nothing and find something to kill and raid. But I really, like, I wanna get, if you watched the last episode, we did a couple raids, but I specifically said that I wanted to get a freaking claymore. Oh my gosh, the game is lagging. And it's pissing me off. This is an Xbox. This is a console game. Why is it lagging? Why is it lagging? You know what? I think it's because we're in the freaking woods. So I'm gonna go this way and get out of here because I don't want it to lag. But yeah. So I really, really, really want a claymore. Like, that is my goal. Because that is the only piece of equipment that is better than the rest. Like, I mean, obviously, like, I can carry a shield with this. Ooh. Hey, a burning body over a bridge. That's always lovely. I think this is one of the Oblivion gates. Oh, look at Crocodile. But this is one of the Oblivion gates where we need to open up the gate from the death. Yes. So it looks like this gate needs to be opened from one of these things. Parkour time, baby. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Nope, I didn't die. Alright, I think it's parkour time. Think I can make this, guys? I think I can make- wait. Am I gonna die? I'm probably gonna die. So I'm gonna go ahead and save, just because, you know. But I love raiding the Oblivion Gates. They're so cool, because, like, raiding caves is cool. That's standard. We don't want standard. We want the best. So I'm gonna go ahead. Where's my magic? Boom. And I'm trying, by the way, okay, Oblivion's my nostalgia game, but it's also the game that gives me time to talk about what I want to do, and I'm trying to bring in freaking not dying, thank you, I'm trying to bring in more energy, because I'm very capable of bringing more energy, I've just been lazy. Oh, this is not going to end well, because I got to kill enemy. I have not played this game in ages, I suck. Boom, boom, boom. No, no. Stop it. Alright, hold on. This... Both my swords don't have fire damage, and I'm about to die. So I think it's potion time. Where's the potions? Heal me up and give me some of that magic. Alright. I'm killing this dude. Yeah, baby. No. Stop it. You're bullying me. I don't like bullies. Bullies die in my games. Dude. I got knocked down. I straight up got knocked. Thank you, tower, for shooting fire and killing these people. Anyway, so yes, I like to bring more energy in because I don't, like, I've been looking at my Oblivion videos and I think I can bring them up. I think I can make them better. But, I mean, genuinely, I'm being honest, I talk a lot. I just reserve myself because I piss people off in my house when I talk too much because they get woken up or they get pissed at me. But I don't care about them anymore. So, gonna put in energy into the videos, and naturally I am higher energy. I don't know why I've been low energy in my videos. It's been pissing me off. Hey, the spindle shrine. We fought a spindle beast in Salton Sanctuary and it killed us. I'm gonna just, yeah, can I not fight this thing? Yeah, I don't like the crocodiles in this game. They annoy me straight up. I'm not freaking Steve Irwin. I can't fight crocodiles. All right I'm not gonna get stabbed by a friggin' Ray either, but Steve Irwin, the crocodile hunter, I am not. Here we go, climb the utterly long. I don't get how these towers have to be this long. Ooh, flaming body. Can I have some, like, 2 gold? A bone. I don't need a bone. I need electro sprite. These things are actually quite easy to kill. You just go up here. They're really weak. I freaking shock damage resisted. I'm just sitting here. Bada bing. Dude, I'm out of stamina and I'm fighting you. I'm out of stamina. You ain't. Look at my health. My health is barely going down. And this thing is just yelling at me. No, screw off. You deserve to die. You suck at this game. Gold. I can always do with a little more gold. Let's activate the gate. Where's the gate? Boom. I don't understand why these claws are here for the gears, but whatever. But yes, naturally, I am a lot louder in life. Just straight up. I don't know why I'm like the reserved kind of person. I don't know. I straight up don't know. That's I went from being totally fake. All right, here's the YouTube story of Pacific here. Pacific was a very fake person. He had too much energy in his videos. And he talked so much that his voice kept cracking. Pacific wasn't happy. So then, Pacific said, I'm gonna be genuine, and literally was the most boring guy in the world. It was like, hey guys, I'm Pacific. Back to video, we're gonna play a game. Have fun. So here we are, the freaking spike thing's coming up. And now, I'm like, no, that's not me. That's me when I'm tired, and I'm never tired when I record. That is rule numero uno. Pacific doesn't get tired. Let's get out of here, I don't wanna deal with the crocodile. Alright, so we got here... Didn't we swim over lava and almost died? That's what happened. Usually in Oblivion, something happens because... Oh, I gotta go this way. I usually mess up somehow. I almost die. All the time. I almost die in this game all the time. I mean, I'm literally in hell. And I'm almost dying. Except the void salt freaking electro rock people. Those things don't kill me. Man, but... Anyway, I also need to talk about something else. I'm going to make these videos, I'm going to try to make them as uncut as possible because I did some cross-analysis case study experiments. And can I please hit this person? Can you? Yes, thank you. Stop punching me. I don't like being punched. Anyways, I did some cross-analysis. And the videos that are more successful in Oblivion are the longer form uncut videos. I don't know why. I prefer Oblivion uncut too, so boom. Kemosabi and Kemosabi. I don't even know what Kemosabi is. It's just a term I remembered and then never didn't look it up. Alright, there's Mario, because he's got the hammer and a crocodile. Come here, buddy. Come here, mate. I'm Steve Irwin. Steve Irwin. Roar, mate. Whenever I think of Australians, they just say mate a lot. Mate. You're gonna die, mate. Mate! Oh, bouncing Betty. Just like Call of Duty. Crocodile gonna die, mate. Gonna skin you alive, make a pair of boots. Yeah, baby. And, oh, I leveled up. That dude over there is coming at me hot. H-O-T hot. Oh, frickin'. Dude, I hate the run of this thing. These Clan Fear frickin' dummies. They suck at running. Alright. I'm gonna burn you. You're burning. Boom, blocked. I mean, I could do all reflect damage. Ooh, that does a lot of damage, actually. I like this. Oh, he absorbed it! Dude, only I'm allowed to do that. What are you doing? I am the absorber of magic. Dude, what if you just made a character that only absorbed magic? What if you made a character, alright, with 100% chance to absorb magic, 100% chance to reflect damage, and 100 damage resistance and everything? You would literally be able to just stand there. Straight up, you wouldn't have to play the game. You could just walk in a cave and stand there and have everything try and kill you. I mean, I think it caps out. If you have 100% resistance, everything does 1 damage. I'm pretty sure. I don't know. Usually when I have a lot of resistance, I still take damage, right? Can I... Do I have a chance to repair any of my stuff? Yes! Repair all the things. Nice. Let's go, baby. Oh, that is an archer. I don't want to deal with him. Even though he's probably easy to kill. I don't want to waste my time. I hate wasting my time when I play this game. Just because it's time wasted. I'm one of those people. If I waste a second, I go into depression. Not even kidding. Not really depression. Just I'm super sad. Where is the entrance to the... Oh, it's over here. Duh. Did I break the game somehow and, like, skip the part of the level? I'm 90% sure I did that. Alright, frickin' easy to dodge. I tricked you. Haha. How does one get in this tower? I don't know. There's a bridge here. Can I, like, climb? Did I ruin it? Did I straight up... Oh my gosh, there's more to this. Come on, baby. Come on. If there's anything I learned in Oblivion, it's that it is possible to platform any kind of mountain. Oh, I'm out of fatigue. Is there an invisible wall? Okay, good. There's no invisible wall. Oh. What? There's noises breaking the game. Where is the entrance to this tower? Oh, it's right here. Okay. Did you just... He's got... That's not even a real claymore. All right. I think it is time that I go in here. Because I don't want to fight those guys. There's too many of them. I'm scared. Here we go, baby. Ho, 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 ho. Da-da-da-da-da-da. You got an axe. Not even a hammer. It's made of ebony. Dirt, 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 dirt. Dude, you don't even have your protect spell up, buddy. You're dead. You straight up are dead. Your clan fear is pissing me off. I could probably kill it just by reflect damage. That's how dumb your clan fear is. Boom! I didn't want that battle axe, but okay, I took it. Alright, Mr. Acha. Hello! Oh, is it a woman or a guy? I don't even know. Ow! Dude, he freaking slapped me! Mate! 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 Ouch. I don't know, man. These crocodile, I hate the protect. I hate the glowiness on him is protect, and it's basically physical damage resistance. And I have a physical damage character. Alright, come here. No. Dude, he blocked me with the bow. Oh, it is a woman. That's why there's no voice. Because they don't have voices for the women Dramoras in this game. She looks like an orc, actually. Boom, dead. Nothing of use to me on your dead body. Except for the heart. I carved the heart out. Ooh. You know, I'm gonna go with the magical fountain first. Boom, skadoosh. And I just gotta climb up there. Big deal, man. I climb towers all the time. In this game. Kind of. I mean, I think you end up climbing the Imperial Tower one time. I don't know for sure, though. Oh, there's a thing up there. Is that gonna kill me? What is that? It's like a string or something. I don't know. Oh, there's a lot of dudes. There's a lot of dudes. Oh, no, 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 no. What the heck? Oh, that is a trap. It's like a chandelier. But the frame rate is at 10. I can literally stand here and just block and have these guys get damaged. I'm serious. Straight up, they're all getting hurt. They're all getting hurt. This is awesome. And now they're turning against each other. Haha! Feed you? No, you're not a baby anymore. I mean, you can wield a freaking 6-foot-long sword. I don't think you're a child that needs to be fed. Dude, these guys are getting wrecked, by the way. I just want to point that out. Like, these guys are all getting destroyed. Boom! Boom, 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 boom. You are dead now, mate. And he's got fire protection. Heck yeah, I will sell that and make a bunch of money. That is how we rock and roll in the Pacific. I literally killed that guy only by reflecting damage and making him run into... Treasure. Take the Grievous and drop the Battle Axe. Alright. I just got Laddie over here. Boom. Why are you changing... He just changed colors. He's changing colors. He's freaking... He's a hippie. Changes colors for the... Like, the show. Or, like, strobe lights. I don't know where all this is coming from, by the way. I don't know where all this improv stuff's coming from, but... You know... What someone's improv skill, or what someone comes up in with improv, probably puts a good sight into their home life. I am crazy, and this person's healing. Die, spider lady. You're easy to kill. You know, improv is a good indicator of how crazy someone is, and how stupid they are, and how dumb they are, and how smart they are too, because improv kind of takes a smart person. And I am in no way a smart person. Just trust me. Actually, I'm gonna be honest, I am a smart person. Like, I'm not even gonna say no to that. Alright? So, I don't know how, I'm gonna tell another story. I don't know how, but for my college, I had to take this test. And it was a simple test. It was basically an entrance test. Like, okay, you're at this level of English, this level of reading, this level of math. So, the highest level of math I have ever taken before this test is Algebra 2. Alright? I ended up testing 3 grades ahead all the way up into calculus. I think it was because I watched this channel named Numberphile a lot, because they were doing cool, like, calculus number files. And granted, also, calculus is geometry-based. I had not even taken geometry properly. Like, I knew how to do, like, basic triangle shapes and stuff. Like, I didn't even know how to do, like, the quadrahedron multi-layered fourth dimension stuff. I just knew how to measure an angle at this point. So, I'm smart, and I have evidence to prove it, but I am smart in math. Is there no way to get out of this freaking place? Where's the door? Am I stuck up here? Oh, please tell me I'm not stuck up here. Oh, I see the door. And, I mean, I don't know. Personally, I find that awesome because I can walk in and be like, yeah, aerospace engineers, you know, doing geometrical shapes since I was three. Those triangles, the Illuminati triangles, that guy's got an enchanted sword. That's a sword I want. That's a sword I want. Boom. No! Okay, I got it. Oh. It's a bad sword. It's a very bad sword. It's not Diedrich, it's Dremorin. Screw off with your Dremora. I want Diedrich. Oh, that guy's got a claymore too. Dude, please. No. It's enchanted, I think. Looks like it. Come over here so the thing doesn't... Alright. Dremora claymore. No! Dremora stuff weighs a lot more than Diedrich stuff and costs next to nothing. And also does a little bit less, so it's not even worth it. Alright, I'm gonna wait here. Meditate. Okay, we're good. Meditate for an hour just in the middle of depths of hell with enemies chasing you. Big deal. Vampire's disease? I already cured myself of being a vampire. Shut up. Okay, there's loot up there. And there's loot. Ooh! Blood fountain. I will take my blood drinking fountain. Do these guys have claymores? That dude does. Alright, I'm fighting these guys because they got equipment I really want. And they are poisoning each other. Yes! You got equipment I want, bro. Boom. Yeah, I'm killing you. I don't care how many of you there are. I'm a beast. Alright? They call me, I don't know. Oh, that sword is broken. I got disarmed. Oh, I need that sword. Hold on. Can I pick it up? There, I got it. Alright. Well, I'm disarmed. There's a lot of dudes here. Can I freaking... Yes, I got it back. Okay. I hate getting disarmed because there's a chance that your sword will get kicked off into, like, lava or something and you never ever see it again. That has happened to me before. I'm not even joking. It's pissed me off so much. Alright. Can we just kill this dude? Alright. Where's Claymore? Diedrich Claymore. Boom. Dropping this one. And I might as well drop these two. Oh, I'm about to die. I think it's time for a couple of healing potions. Boom. Oh, I love this sword already. Oh! Boom. I got Spellbreaker too, so I think I can still get the effects of... Oh! Bruh. I just like the claymores are so cool. Oh! Boom. I love them. I love it. I love it. I love it. Boom. That's, phase adapt. Alright, let's carve their hearts out of their chests. Get out of here. So I gotta check. 18 damage compared to 3. Hold on. I gotta test it. 1 1000. 2 1000. 3 1000. Okay, this one hits 2 hits a second. Hold on, I gotta do some math. How does this hit? 1 1000. 2 1000. Okay, yep, this one is literally... This one's better. I'm not even joking. This claymore? Mm-mm. The reason why? This does 26 damage a second. Oh, this one's better. This one does 26. This one does 27. Oh, but this one's enchanted. So, you know what? I'm gonna use the claymore, but Spellbreaker. Do I still get the effects? Reflect spell. I mean, reflecting a spell is pretty awesome. You know what? I think we might have to drop the claymore. Did I even loot everything? I don't even know, but we may have to drop the claymore. Alright. Later on, I'm gonna do some tests. If I cannot reflect spells, because Spellbreaker reflects spells. If I can't reflect spells because Spellbreaker's not my sword, you know, I don't get the shield effects, then I'm dropping the claymore. But, I mean, I never built a claymore character, which kind of sucks. And, I mean, I have only endurance to manage it and stuff. Alright, give me the ball. Touch the ball. Love the ball. Ball is life. Transcendent Sigil Stone. That's a bad one, right? Let me look. Is this a horrible one? Oh, this is not horrible at all. This is actually a good armor one. Because demoralize up to level 12, that means level 12 enemies run away, but none of these enemies are level 12s except for, like, wolves. So I think I'm going to go ahead. Willpower is awesome. 12 points of willpower is really awesome. All right, that's, at minimum, that's going to take me 3 levels to do if I do it perfectly. I forgot about this. Oh, God, no. So, I just gotta run away from these lads. Oh, man. Man, come on. Okay, come on. Don't chase me. They're still How are they still chasing me? Their aggro distance is horrible. I don't even see them. They're out of my render distance, and their aggro distance is higher than my render distance. I don't even know what I'm talking about. I'm not a game designer. I'm a nerd. Actually, did I get all the nerds? I did. Can we stop with the combat, please? I really don't like the combat, and I would prefer it if y'all stop chasing me. Can that happen? Can y'all stop chasing me? Thank you. Alright, the death violins are gone. Let's go ahead. Not even kidding you. What is not enchanted on my body? Boots of the Taskmaster. Fortify Athletics. I'm finding a bunch of cuirasses, so I'm gonna go ahead. Here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna skadoosh. Where's the sigil stone? Boom. Add item. The cuirass. We're gonna call it Willy. Willy, 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 Willy. Boom. Willy, Willy, Willy. Because it 12 points of willpower is no bad. Look at that. I'm ripped. Could you imagine if someone came at. Dude. Next Halloween costume. Cosplay as this dude. You know what? If I ever get into cosplay, I'm doing something like this. Because this is not cool. Oh, I can't. Okay. Let's go ahead. We can go to Schadenhall. Because we have stuff to do in the Schadenhalls. We have to sell items, and we have to level up. But I like showing the selling the items, because I get to do the conversation, the recaps of what happened. And we get to talk to the shopkeeper, Borba. Borba, what's her name? Grokash? I don't know. You see, I'm used to, like, Mr. Smith, Mr. Green, Mr. Brown, Mr. Blue, Mr. Red. Could you imagine having the last name of Red? I mean, there's the Red Baron, but his last name is Baron. Mr. Baron! Not good. So, I could also, I'm gonna keep the claymore, alright? And I'm gonna wait. If I can enchant it with, like, fire damage, like a million points of fire damage, I'm gonna be so happy. Because I like using the two-handed weapons because I don't use them a lot. Because what you can do with the two-handed weapons is you can ring around the rosy a table and kill people with it. All right. Ma'am, I got some stuff to sell to you. I got boots and a ring, and I actually didn't pick up a whole bunch of stuff. I really didn't. Flame Tempest, big deal. Lake Stride, big deal. Boom. Boom. Got some soul gems. Got to repair some stuff. Now, we also got to do the potion making. So, I'm actually going to say this right now. If you are new to the channel, I accept any kind of request you want me to do in this game. Except making a new character, I kind of won't do that. Just because, I mean, I like having a beast character and I hate fighting basic enemies. But if you want me to see, like raid a place, you know, maybe, I don't know, raid a place, Mage's Guild, freaking whatever. If you want me to do something, I am more than happy to do it because I would prefer this game. I've done enough in this game on my own. You guys can suggest whatever you want. You know, I'll do it. I really don't care. I'll do, you know, whatever because I've done most of the stuff in this game. I've done most of it. I don't need any restore fatigue potions. I don't need this. I need that. I don't need this. That's more than and boom. All right. Let us now venture off to the home, which we have in Schadenhall. Now, if you've been paying attention this entire time, first of all, I lost that glass sword, which kind of sucks. But, ooh, blacksmith. Oh, where's the blacksmith? What's up, lad? Also, if you want me to, I don't care about being a criminal or a good guy. I will say, if you are a good guy in this game, the merchants will pay you more gold. Straight up, I'm not even kidding. I haven't done anything bad yet, but... What was I gonna say? I don't even know what I was gonna say anymore. I'm, like, literally roasted from playing that thing. Oh, yeah! Boris's Akaviri Katana is here now, because I'm sick and tired of carrying it around. It's 18 pounds, I don't have time for that. Alright. Sleep in the queen-size bed for a single man. Oh, no! Alright. If you guys are aware, when I went to Blackwood Company, I went and those all counted as murders. So our good old friend here is going to talk to us. Rather soundly for a murderer. Yeah, what's up? Gasp! Who are you? Say nothing. So, whatever. So, I have to carry around the Blade of Woe. It's a knife. And I need to go kill a dude over here. I will get to the... If you guys want me to do the Dark Brotherhood, I'm more than happy to do the Dark Brotherhood. Because there's some awesome items like that. But, for now, we gotta end the episode. Thank you guys for watching this video. If you enjoyed, tell me in the comments below. Subscribe if you're new, because I play games casually. I don't really care about winning. I usually always have a good time when I play games. I'm Pacific. See you guys in the next episode of whatever I decide to make.